Evergreening. Sounds nice, doesn't it? But evergreening is what drug companies do when they want to increase their profits. And it leaves people in developing countries without the medicines they need. Here's how. A drug company develops a new drug and is rewarded with a patent. The patent stops other producers making the medicine for 20 years. So the drug company can charge very high prices without anyone else undercutting them. For 20 years. When the patent ends, other producers can come in and compete with each other. And bingo! The prices come tumbling down. So the medicines become affordable for everyone. But the drug companies want more profits. So they make a tiny little change to their drugs and ask for another 20-year patent. Evergreening. But it doesn't have to be like this. Countries can design laws to stop evergreening from happening. Like India, for example. Their law means they can produce quality, affordable, generic medicines for millions in developing countries. Other places have also changed their laws to stamp out this abuse. And the good news is that even more are now lining up to do the same. So let's all get behind them and challenge unfair patents everywhere, so that it's people, not profits, that come first.